Hi, my name is Sara Paisner. I'm president of Synoptic Products, and today I want to talk to you about the galvanic electrolysis versus thermolysis. So galvanic electrolysis is when you have a direct current doing the work. Thermolysis is when you have an alternating current doing the work. When you do galvanic electrolysis, you have an epilator machine that sends a current through the wire into the needle holder. The needle holder then has a needle in it, and you use that for doing your epilation. In this case, because this is a direct current, the galvanic electrolysis, you're creating lye. Lye is another word for sodium hydroxide, a very corrosive base that can be used in a variety of applications, including to completely destroy proteins. When you do thermolysis, you're actually sending an alternating current. So in that case, the current is going positive, negative, positive, negative. And so what that means is that you're creating heat. Turns out that water molecules have a charge, and when you switch from positive to a negative pole, that water molecule moves around, and that movement creates the heat. In the case of thermolysis, it's actually heat that is destroying the proteins in the cell, thus killing the hair follicle. So whether you use thermolysis or galvanic electrolysis, in both cases, you're using electricity to do the chemistry. However, in one case, it's a direct current creating lye or sodium hydroxide, a very strong base. In the other case, it's alternating current creating heat within the cells. Both cases, the proteins are destroyed by the chemistry that's done, and that is what denatures the proteins and kills the hair follicle. Thanks for watching. If you have more questions, you can reach us on our website, synopticproducts.com, or on social media at Synoptic Products, or we always love talking to you. Give us a call at 919-908-0278. We look forward to hearing from you, and thanks for watching.